Shoppers were unable to enter or leave the South Williamson Walmart for a brief time Monday when the store went on lockdown after receiving some type of threat. It happened around 1 o'clock Monday afternoon, resulting in the store locking its doors. Kentucky State Police tell Mountaintop News that they investigated the threat and determined it to be a hoax. Shortly after police arrived on the scene, the store reopened its doors and customers were allowed in and out once again.